Kia is recalling nearly 400,000 SUVs this morning for transmission problems. The car can shift out of park when the driver's foot is not on the brake and the gear shift lever is pushed too hard. That can cause the SUV to unexpectedly roll away. Affected models are Sorentos, made in 2011 and 2013, and three injuries are reported right now. Notifications to owners will start rolling out next month.